Off of that infamous Live Wire recording, here's one called Boys from Chicago.
Yeah.